Meditation I do on the regular. Most of the time I don't be on my cellular. Mother nature a vibe, I'm telling you. If I don't keep it real, then I'm failing you. You a god, they don't want you to know it. You got light that's within and you glowing. Fuck the shit that the matrix is showing. Only you gon' find out where you going. I can never go back to the old me. If you been out my life, you don't know me. Once I control my mind, I control me. I let go of the lies that they told me. I'ma stand on my words, nigga, boldly. I was trapped, now I'm setting my soul free.
Good morning, fam. See, I'ma make this video quick today because it's kind of drizzling outside, but I had to come talk to my people. First and foremost, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're loving the content. Let's dive straight into the video. Today's topic is a topic that I truly live by. It's do things from love, not for love. Now, what I mean by when I say that is that a whole lot of people only do things to achieve like love from certain people. Like they want to do this so more people could love them better, you see? When in reality, we're supposed to do things consciously, just from love. Do it from a loving perspective. Do everything because you just want to do it and you like truly love to do it, not to gain anything. True purpose in life is to give. Give to others so we can receive back. You're supposed to always give. One quote that I learned when I was super young was that you know when you made it in life, when you start doing things for free. When you just start doing things just from love. You don't need anything back. That's when you truly made it in life. And a whole lot of people nowadays, they just do things so they can receive or get back something, you see? When in reality, you're just supposed to give 24/7, produce love 24/7 in everything that you do. You're supposed to show love to it. Give love back to the universe. Today is Heart Chakra Day. I want everybody to practice love today. Do something that you love. Spread love to somebody. Tell somebody that you love them. Today is the love day for me. Every day is a love day. But for real, do things from love, not for love. There's a major difference. Stay up, my people. Peace.